So National FFA put out a video back in 2014 to help FFA chapters and their officers work through a program of activities and to build one for their chapter and to have it all set and ready to go. However, 2014 was a long time ago and it's outdated now. So we're not going to use that. We're going to make our own video. So here it is, working through the new POA categories that have changed since 2014. National FFA, you're welcome.
Okay, so let's get through some of this. The POA is a tool that we'll use to guide our chapter to reach our goals and to meet the outcomes that we want. Our program of activity should strengthen our members, should build community relationships, provide quality learning opportunities, and just all in all, be awesome. It is a cycle, okay? First we plan. That's our job at retreat. We're gonna plan the heck out of this year. Then we can move on to developing. We may do a little bit of development at the retreat, but a lot of that is gonna happen when we come back and we've got some other members to work with to develop those activities. Then we'll do and make things happen, follow through with the plan. Then we can come back and reflect on what happened, what we did, what we could have improved upon, and hopefully record that so as we plan for the next year, we can make the necessary adjustments. Our POA is organized into three divisions with five subcategories. Each is called a quality standard. Here they are. Each officer is going to select one of the quality standards that they can best plan an activity around. For each quality standard, you as officers should recruit a team of members. We're going to call that a committee. Those members should not be FFA officers. Then that committee can plan, develop, and carry out the activity. We are going to use the AET to develop our POA, hopefully a successful POA. Should be pretty easy to move through and use. First, we'll plan here at Officer Retreat, like I said. Then we can go through some development with our committees. We're going to go do the activity. We're going to use SMART goals. Okay, SMART, specific, measurable, attainable, realistic, timely. We want to know some of those kind of things so that as we look back at our outcomes and our results, we know exactly where we stand. Then recording our results will be a pretty important step so that we can then come back and reflect upon our success and see that we are doing a great job as a FFA chapter. So next steps, then we can move on and win the National Chapter Award, which is cool. We should do that. And here's some resources if you want to go check them out on FFA.org. Like I said, we're going to use the AET and the strategic plan tool that they have set up that's going to walk us through some of this stuff in addition to what the FFA is offering here. So any questions? Call them because I don't want to talk about it. All right.
Well, I hope I didn't put you to sleep. Now it's time to go to the AET and start making things happen. Build that strategic plan. Make sure you have a POA and not a POS.